Trevor and our team wants to go to Congress now, and we need to stop him. Why? Because he's a fossil fuel patsy. He's destroying our district environment. As a California assemblyman, he did nothing for jobs in emerging green industry. As a Republican in Congress, he would go along with a crowd that likes to shut down the government as a tactic of leverage, not protect our constitution or work for us.
I am the Trump candidate in this race.
He will only fight for Trump. Isn't that right, Jay? You're just another Trump server, a small man, afraid of a bully. Here in our district, we need someone to protect our health care, our environment, bring jobs, and that is not you, Jay. But don't be sad, Jay. You can always find work at the Trump Hotel, but not representing our district.